Well, Gomeroi warrior Michael Graham has already made his mark in the music industry, but it's his passion for helping others which saw him be awarded Walgett Shire Youth of the Year for 2015. Our video journalist Tara Callinan spoke with the young rapper in Sydney today as he began working on his next project. My jeans were not the meanest, I was
gunning for my team, call it Bulldogs, we be the meanest. Recognised for his rhymes and now for his youth work, Michael Graham, also known as MC Boomalli, has been crowned Walgett Shire's Youth of the Year for 2015.
I didn't know I was getting an award, but it surprisingly came up after work and my boss, auntie, mother, friend rang me and said, look, you need to be up at 6 a.m. on Australia Day Monday morning because you're coming to Walgett.
The humble 19-year-old from Collarenebri’S in northwestern New South Wales was honoured for his outstanding contribution to the community.
Well, I am a youth worker. I've been working at the youth centre in Collie there for like 4 or 5 years now. And we just put something on for the kids basically, something to do for them, somewhere to go.
Michael arrived in Sydney last night to record his upcoming EP, scheduled for release in late March. He says the songs are about himself, his heritage, and most importantly, his crew.
There is a song on there I done for the Collie Bulldogs last year, the football team back home, the under-17s. They were having some trouble with the Burke Warriors out there, and Burke just gave it to them all through the year. Like, they'd win and then they just wouldn't go home on the bus. They'd rub it in there a little bit more, so I'm thinking, hey, we got yous in the grand final, so I'm going to do something for the boys this time. The lyrics, I guess, in a way, are just me and who I am, where I'm from. I don't know, just see me for who I am. Take me or leave me.
Tara Callinan, NITV News.